Welcome to Metal Gear Solid 5 Tactical S-Rank. Today we're going to be doing mission number 43, Shining Lights, Even in Death. A mission that is honestly not going to give me any rank, there's no real strategy to do here, it is a story mission through and through. You just follow the sequence, get some feels, and you get the thing done. But I'm still going to showcase it for the fun of it, so let's get ready for some tactical feels.
What is it?
Something sweet. I can smell it even through the mask.
The rescue team reported that too. Said it smelled like ripe fruit.
We cannot allow the infection to spread. If anyone shows symptoms, you must put them out of their misery.
That includes me.
Died. What the hell happened? Oh.
At least you're okay.
What's going on?
I win. I'm no snail.
Damn it.
So he sent the transmission. Seems like he had a way of IDing who's symptomatic. But what was he trying to say? Snail. Yes, of course. It all makes sense now. Do not let anyone showing symptoms get outside. As infection progresses, it triggers an overwhelming urge to get out in the open. That's the parasite controlling them. Once outside, the birds will feed on infected bodies, spreading the parasite on land. The whole world will be infested.
You're kidding!
to just stand by and watch this?
Hang on, boss. Is he wearing a mask? He might not be infected. examine him with those goggles. Carry the rescue team member to the exit. He's the only one not infected.
Staff member has died.